Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will be installing another instance of Radarr, specifically designed for managing our anime movies. As always, we will be following the recommendations provided by Trash Guides for optimal setup. Let's dive in. Before we begin, make sure you have watched the linked video on enabling the installation of multiple instances of the same container in Unraid. This will allow us to set up Radarr-anime alongside our other instances. To get started, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Radarr. Choose the same version that you used previously. Once selected, click on the Install button to initiate the installation process. Next, we need to customize the settings for our Radarr-anime instance. It's important to differentiate this instance from our other Radarr installations to avoid any confusion. Change the name to Radarr-anime to clearly indicate its purpose in managing anime movies. To ensure proper communication, set the network to our custom network. Since the default port is already in use, we need to assign a different port number for. Let's set it to 7880. Before finalizing the port selection, it's crucial to verify its availability. Expand the Docker allocations and check if the port is not being utilized by any other service. Remove the default /movies and /download paths as they would break hard linking. We will add our own later. In the More Settings section, we need to set the app data path to the Radarr-anime folder within our app data share. Verify that the PUID, PGID, and UMask are set to 99, 100, and 022 respectively. Now, let's configure the data path. Click on the plus button to add a new path configuration. Select the config type as path and name it data. Set the container path to /data. For the host path, choose the data share. It's important to ensure that the access mode is set to read/write for seamless file handling and management. With all the settings in place, click on the Add button to finalize the configuration. Once done, click on Apply to complete the installation of our Radarr-anime instance. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful content.